Compared to ELEX I, where the sunglasses were kinda hard to reach on top of an old windmill, they are much easier to find in ELEX II. Just cross the mountains to the east of the World Hut after you receive the jetpack in the beginning of the game. The shades are located in a destroyed house, just lying there on a barrel. Just like in ELEX I, the sunglasses are a very useful tool, which makes objects visible from a distance. From now on, the game is much more fun.